Information now, a 25-year-old man is behind bars in connection to a woman being sexually assaulted in her apartment stairwell. This happened in the 700 block of University Avenue over the weekend. Police say the victim was able to fight off the suspect and call for help. The 25-year-old is now charged with one count of fourth-degree sexual assault.